Amazing update tonight that really made us smile.
Yeah, WWE's been covering Maria Grimes, a 911 dispatcher in Pottawatomie County. And Maria today, shown here as she's handed $9,000 raised by those who love her. She learned that she had cervical cancer just months after losing her husband to cancer. And she has helped thousands of people in her 20 years as a dispatcher. Today, some of the same people were giving back to her.